everyone. Welcome yet again to another episode of Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines with your host, Corpsey. We just got Therese to give us the name, or give us the location of Tongue, Bertram Tongue, and where he's hiding out, because she called off the feud. I was trying to get her and Jeanette to play off of each other so they both could share the body of this particular vampire, but it didn't work out that way, and Jeanette wound up getting killed. Or, not killed, but, you know, forced out. And I believe, I'm pretty sure she's, or Therese is, a Malkavian vampire. See, I just tried to talk to her. She's giving me this weird look. What? Alright. So now it's on to Bertram Tongue, which will put us on a path to the next city. Or downtown, I should say. The city of Los Angeles. Because right now we're in Santa Monica. And I still need to top off on blood as well. Can I convince you? You ever wanted to make out with an astronaut? Well, here's your chance. I want to whisper something in your ear. This is where I got all my lines. That's how I got my fiance. I mean, she totally fell for that one. After she punched me in the face. Alright, anybody heading down the alleyway? Yes. What the hell is... What the fuck? What is this? I don't know what just happened there. What was that? I did another goddamn masquerade violation. What? Are you kidding me? Is this a hunter? Yeah, so, this is a hunter. I've never had this happen. Well, at least not in a long time. Dead. Hunt me, bitch. Give me that torch. Wow, that was crazy. That's never happened, guys. That's never happened. Now I'm the T2 again. And I've got three masquerade strikes. Oh my god. That's why. I'm going to have more hunters coming after me with these masquerade strikes. I got to watch it, guys. I've got to watch it. I should have just ran. I should have just ran and not killed her. But I did need to top off on blood, so. All right, where were we? We have to put more in the melee. We have to put something in security. Give it more in the stealth. Oh, crap. Stop. Don't listen to that. You didn't hear anything in the background. Intimidation, more in dexterity. Let's see here. I mean, I guess we could put more into stealth, but you know that where's the fun in that? Let's put it in the melee. There we go. We'll have accept. We have 3 points, right? 3 points left over. We got an extra. We got 3 in melee. Oh, and you know what? That reminds me. We have this katana here, or the Shingunto. Lethality is what we're looking for against vampires and stuff. So, and this. This has a lethality of 9. Nice. Damage potential is 24 with a torch. For when you want to get medieval on someone's ass. Okay. Let's go ahead and say we'll use that. Oops. I know I'm like a bloody T2 Terminator here. Oh, this is odd graphical glitches. I've never experienced this before, so. Alright, into here.
Look who finally made it. Thought you'd never find me, huh?
You knew I was looking for you.
I've gotten good at knowing when I'm wanted.
Are you Bertram Tongue?
The one and only. But don't bother with the introductions, fledgling. I know.
I'm Corpsey. I want to introduce myself anyways. You do?
News travels down the Kindred grapevine like wildfire. And that courtroom spat between LaCroix and Nines Rodriguez is...
I didn't let you see any of that, unfortunately. Sorry about that. That's great. So you know I survived.
Oh, you did you? Well, I wasn't worried. So why did you need to find me? What did you need?
I need to get to that warehouse for Mercurio.
Oh, never mind. The warehouse, though, I've been watching the place. The Sabbat has a bunch of low-life humans working day and night to move stuff through there. There's some major staging going on.
Just humans?
As far as I can tell. The humans seem to know the score from the way they've been talking. I think most of them have aspirations of joining the next graduating class of shovelheads. Ugh, losers.
So you can get me there?
Yes, I can. Just tell me when you're ready, and we'll leave. Once you're there, however, you're on your own. You'll have to get into the place and plant the explosives in the middle office to take the whole structure down.
All right. Yeah, I was born ready. Let's go. Yeah, I could have topped off on blood, but man, I am... Wow, if the hunter was out, that's crazy. That has never happened. Except one time I did frenzy, but that's when vampires were attacking me. Usually I experience different things in this... Almost every time I play this game. Alright, so we have our sword. Let's go and crouch here. I think for our first victim, we are going to drink their blood. There he is. We are going to drink his blood. Get nice and topped off. Chink. Dead. You're dead, bro. Okay, I don't think there's anyone in here. Ow, I keep pressing the wrong button. Let's take it. You know, the things like that, this crate with the stuff in it, that is not common in this game. There's not really a lot of places to look for things, and, you know, so usually if there's something like that, it's odd. Like this. See, there's nothing in here. Why would you even put it in here, you know? Like I said, I keep pressing the damn wrong button. Alright. Where do we start? We should look into command.
Yo, what the fuck is going on here tonight? Boxes all in everyone's face and shit.
Didn't you hear? A new shipment came in. Some pretty serious hardware.
Yeah, I heard. But what the fuck? They get that kind of shit in here all the time. What's so different about tonight?
I don't know. Marcus is tense as a motherfucker. Maybe you heard something.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, but keep your fucking eyes open. And someone better tell those clowns in the freight house to quit playing cards before Marcus comes out and starts peeling fucking caps, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hell.
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh! That brain wipe just made him forget who I was. Not this time, though. Oops. Oh, where am I? Oh, yeah. Ooh, got my blood shield on, baby. Oops. Why am I not feeding on him? That's fucking bullshit! Frustrating when they don't die like I want them to die. on back to this weird look. Okay, just cares about you. Just gonna save it. It's over here. I don't think I've ever been over here before. Oh yeah. Just gonna kill everyone. Kill everyone I see. I've always done this stealthily, but this time around I'm just killing everyone. Ooh. Where's my blood purge? Ugh. So annoying. Excuse me, guys. Woo! I really stirred up the hornet's nest there, didn't I? Feed! Ugh. So annoying. Good. 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 Your asshole. Look. Come on, feed. Oh, bullshit. Okay, fuck this guy. Jesus. Sorry, I get a little frustrated sometimes, folks. Alright, I need blood buff. Blood buff, there we go. Well, fuck you. What's my security? I need six. What else is for lockpicking? Dexterity? There, we got another one in dexterity. Oh, I just lost a damn buff. Okay. Screw it. I wish I could just bash it in. Hey, that dude spinning kick on me? Bitch! Come on. I should have put more points in brawl! God damn it. Yeah, the higher your brawl skill, the better. Makes you can grab onto them easier. Oops. Hey, maybe this would be above my lockpicking skill. Hey, yay. Who's a big lockpicker? You are! Come on, hit this motherfucker! Whoa! That dude died hard. I am just pile driving my way through this place. I mean, Like I said, most of the time I'm usually just, can't have him fooling that. Most of the time, like I said, I am, just trying to stealth my way through everything. Now I don't care, I'm just killing everyone. Oh, you still not dead, fool? Oh, shit! That's never happened to me before, either. Yeah, that aggravated damage. Wow, I didn't even... You know, I don't even think I've been in this part of the warehouse yet. Before, ever. I'll have to remember this. Oh, I am a noob. Wow, yeah, I seriously, never been in this part. Oh, come on over here, buddy. Ah! Why do I have this? That's right, I can... Well, let's just go upstairs and plant this stupid bomb. Anyone in here? Anyone? Whoa! Whoa, Gina! Woo! Come on. Let's get a little blood strike going. Ow, for Pete's sake. You coming in there? Well, this is good, trying to lockpick while someone's shooting at my back. And of course... Annoying, I couldn't get the other door open because they were standing in front of it, the idiots. Give me your blood. No! Wrong! Much better. And back to full health, full blood. Divine. Arming the explosives. Now let's get the hell out of Dodge. How about that? Ow! Stupid Savat. Come on. Come on. Come on, Gina. You want some of this? Come here. A blood strike. Don't mess with Tremere. We will fuck you up. Savat always trying to get in my way. Can't get in there. I don't think I really needed anything in there anyways, guys. Ugh. And back out the way we came. Look, there's more people hiding. Open the fucking door! Are you kidding me? Whoa! Oh, I have to do this guy. What the hell? Okay, now open this door. Forgot all about some of these things, guys. Got the door locks on you because you have to go through the scripted moment of the Sabbat. Now we're in the clear. It's an awkward kind of move he was doing, but okay. Werewolf. Oh no, it's not the werewolf.
Your handiwork, I presume.
Yeah, that was my. Are you a werewolf?
Not experienced much in the creatures of the night, are you? For future reference, you might keep in mind that werewolves aren't in the habit of introducing themselves.
Whoa, excuse me. Who are you and why have you been following me?
I see.
How do we know they've been following us?
For once, does not precede me. My name is Beckett. I haven't been following you per se. We've just coincidentally been at the same places at the same time, for different reasons. So sorry if I unnerved you. Tell me, have you by chance seen or felt anything strange since your embrace?
The Santa Monica Baron has a split personality.
She's undoubtedly Malkavian. Or should I say, they are undoubtedly Malkavian.
I met some kindred on the beach that didn't seem like kindred.
Thin bloods. They're a fascination of mine. They are considered a weaker, more human-like kindred. Hence the name, Thin Blood. But they are sired same as any of us. I've heard a large concentration of them live in this city. They're one of the reasons I'm in Los Angeles.
Ooh. I saw a ghost at a local hotel.
A ghost? Quite ordinary. I generally pay wraiths no mind. All but a few are willing to give up their secrets.
Other than that, I really haven't seen anything extraordinary.
Most of my contacts here report sensing something unusual in the night air. Like a sense of dread or pressure. But I'm not a native to these parts, so I can't tell if it's irregular. And since you're still fresh, perhaps you're not attuned to it.
Yeah, I guess I'm not.
Pleasure meeting your acquaintance, but there are rumblings for me to discredit. We shall, I'm certain, meet again. Or never again. Good night, young one. And be careful. You're very likely being hunted by the Sabbat.
Alrighty then. Night, Beckett. Alright, that's it for the warehouse, folks. That was an extraordinary adventure. It was a brute force, a show of brute force. It was not stealthy, there was no tactics behind it whatsoever. It was just go in there and fuck shit up. And I'd like to think I did that. Oh.
Nice work, Fledgling. I felt that explosion a mile away. It's all over the news, too. Man, there's gonna be some pissed off Sabbat just howling for blood tonight.
That was more hee-hee-hees than... it was only three hee-hees, but you went hee-hee-hee-hee-hee-hee. Thanks. Do you know someone named Beckett?
Beckett? Well, I know of him. Why?
I spoke with him.
No kidding. Must be something major happening if he's in town. Beckett is a historian of sorts. He's unearthed more vampire lore than anyone. Well, that's all Beckett does. Seek the truth behind our condition.
Bertram, I have some serious questions
what
for you.
You need?
I met your ghoul, Knox.
I know you did. Sharp kid. Can track like a bloodhound. I watched him work for a while before I approached him. I had no idea how eager he would be to help.
You knew I did? You knew I did? Oh, okay,
I knew
yeah.
You would. I had him watching you-know-who for me. It was inevitable you'd pass through her joint. I told him to keep an eye out for you, gave him lines to feed you, the whole bit.
So Knox wasn't an idiot after all. But he needed my help. I killed an Asian vampire who was stalking him.
No. You helped me remove a spy without revealing myself or getting my hands dirty. Pretty good actor, that Knox, huh?
Knox! Well played, Bertram. Well played.
Don't take it hard, Fledgling. I won't be the last elder to milk you for a favor.
I wanted to ask about someone else.
Sure.
You know what? This scene is dead. I'm out of here.
You better get back downtown. Prince LaCroix is going to want to hear all about this victory.
Okay. Groovy. Alright, well... Okay. Oh, we have 8 points to spend now, folks. 8 points. What should we put these 8 points in? We increase our strength. We should probably increase our computer skills, because there'll be some quests coming up. What about our lockpicking? We should increase our lockpicking. I think we should increase our lockpicking. Dexterity. Dexterity affects our sneaking and lockpicking. So we have 2 in security, we'd have a total of 4. Right? Yeah, I think that's how it works. And, dexterity also help us with dodge and not taking damage. I think, pursuing the speed of light of dexterity will increase your lockpicking. Oh, I guess it doesn't. But we will increase it. It's only 4. We did have 4 more points though, right? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save up again. We're gonna save those points. Head back to our apartment. Our apartment. And I just missed somebody going down the damn alleyway. Oh, there's someone there. Oh, shit! It's a hunter! Well, I'm not stupid enough to fight you out in the middle of the open like this, so... He got me good! That goddamn crossbow is no joke, folks. It's no joke. This isn't normal. This is a hunter right here. No? No, okay. Woo! Never seen that guy walking around. Wow, hunters are on the prowl. They are after my ass. I need to get that masquerade back. It's pretty exciting, though. Kind of ups the excitement level, don't you think? Nothing in the mailbox. One unread email. 7. The White King moves to protect his pawn. Okay. What do we have here? We have mud. We're close to beginning the warehouse. Report to Prince LaCroix at the Venture Tower downtown. So, that's what we need to do. That's what we need to do. There should be a car to pick us up, though. Should be a car. And the unfortunate the get the strikes on my masquerade though. Hope that's not holding me back from getting a car from riding. Oh no. Psst. It's right here.
Where to?
Away from here. Into downtown. Alright, so we are finally out of Santa Monica, folks. We'll have to come back here for other things as well, but now we're into another... Well, that was crazy. Now we're in another part of town. And I'm gonna get my head whacked in. Ouch.
I'll let
this play out for you.
Let's take it and leave it out for the sunrise.
Just broke the third wall. Or the fourth wall. One of those.
Leave.
There's 3 of us, Rodriguez.
Yeah. 3 of us.
What are you gonna do? Shoot us?
trouble sure seems to like you. Good effort. Execution needs a little work. You look like shit. Name's Nines.
Thanks for your help.
Should have been more careful, Noobie. This ain't the burbs.
I'll remember that.
You do that. Me? I got things to deal with. Why don't you pay me a visit at the last round tonight? I don't know what you've heard so far, but it's time you heard the real story.
I'll do that.
This is a mean existence. Stay out of trouble, kid.
Dun dun dun! Alright, we're officially in downtown Los Angeles. Another part of this lovely, lovely game we like to call Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. Like, subscribe, send me a high five. If you want to know my Steam account, just or my Steam name, just hit me up and I'll give you my Steam name. I should post it somewhere because I have no friends. Well, not anymore, who don't play as much as I do. So, yeah, I'm looking to play games with friends and have a good time. Anyways, thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode of Vampire Bloodlines. Bye.